talking about?
Oh, what's up, Keith? Yo, Tommy tells me everything about you. What's going on?
It's reported that this heroin is dramatically more potent than previous forms of the drug. So much more, in fact, that the user need only apply the drug externally on the skin to be affected. USDA appears the drug's on its way to this country via various conduits in Jamaica and throughout the West Indies. We'll have more on the story as it breaks. That's the news for now. Stay tuned for more later. You're on MTV.